Okay, here we are.
December 3rd, 2017. It's about 11 a.m. or so. And me and Ripper at Brush Hollow Reservoir. Haven't been here in a while. Yes, exactly 1 year ago. Today is the day that my dad died, by the way. And the lake is very peaceful. Not too many people out here, probably nobody on the water. There is a vehicle over there, though. Off there, camping or what? Well, let's see what we can see and. Take in. It's about, I don't know, 60 degrees. Pretty nice weather for this time of year. And I forgot my hiking boots. So we'll just go down the edge of this little bluff, I guess. Pretty reservoir. Chilly, windy, and this is Colorado, you know. This isn't a year-round boating state. go ahead now. Keep going, buddy. Go ahead. Yeah. Go ahead, buddy. And you got some little turds there, probably deer. Trying to learn how to really focus on the subject with this thing. Okay, go ahead, Rick. Go on. Okay, buddy, let's go up this way. All right, watch out for the cactus. Yeah, that's all right, Rip. Yeah. No, you're right. This way, buddy. It. Not too tough. Alright, well this thing's about out of juice. And we're back at voila Descartes. So I'm gonna lock the camera up and take a rip for a walk along the road so he can poop and pee. For this one.